Hi, my name is Anna Zhdan. In the YouTrack team, I work both as a software developer and as a Scrum Master. And today, I want to tell about the way we use the YouTrack Agile board to support our Scrum process. Actually, we have a pretty standard Scrum practice. We have 2-week sprints. Each of them starts with planning and ends with a demo and retrospective. During planning, we define a set of user stories we want to implement in the sprint and discuss all of them with the team. Each user story is represented by an issue in YouTrack, which contains a how-to demo scenario, links to related requests and bugs, design sketches, and so on. So basically, it contains all of the information a developer needs to start working on this feature. For us, it's more convenient to keep all of these issues in a separate project called YouTrack Backlog. We have a saved search, which includes unresolved issues from this project and is used as a backlog for the Agile board. We continuously add new user stories to the backlog and sort them by priorities. So, when we need a new bunch of stories for the sprint, we usually just take several issues from the top of the backlog. During the planning, we split user stories into smaller tasks. These tasks usually contain very little information. In most cases, they just have a summary like implement UI or create stress tests. When somebody starts working on the task, he just moves the issue to in-progress column and assigns it to himself. We don't estimate these tasks, but if any task takes more than 3 days of development, we split it into smaller tasks. This helps us work on a feature in parallel and gives us better understanding of our progress during the sprint. Apart from issues related to new functionality we want to introduce in the current sprint, there are several other types of issues that we also handle on the board. If a critical issue that should be fixed as soon as possible is reported during the sprint, we add it to the swim lane that contains uncategorized cards. We also use color to highlight issue priorities. This makes it easier for a developer to see issues that they need to resolve first. And we also have 2 swim lanes related to support requests. The first one is at the top of the board and contains high priority issues that require immediate attention from the team. The other is at the bottom of the board and contains issues that are not so urgent. At the end of the sprint, we move all issues from the bottom swim lane to the top swim lane, so they get a high priority in the next sprint. So that's how the YouTrack team works with Agile board in YouTrack. You can read more about settings for our board in this blog post. Thanks for watching.